Welcome to BMW Group Plant Landshut, the world's first emission-free aluminum foundry since 2010. Today we are going to take a look inside at how X1's BinderJet 3D printing technology helps BMW make its sustainable manufacturing vision a reality in serial production. Landshut is BMW's largest plant for casted components, producing more than 3 million parts annually, such as cylinder heads and crankcases. This location is also a lightweighting center of excellence for BMW, focused on delivering parts that are intelligently designed for performance and fuel efficiency. For more than 20 years, X1 has been a digital manufacturing partner with BMW, helping to place a new production path for intelligent components. Today, BMW uses 4 of our exterior 3D printing systems, our top-of-the-line model for processing. These digital manufacturing systems are highly efficient, producing more than 1,000 different core types a day. In the next months, 2 systems are slated to be added, expanding production to multiple 100,000 pieces throughout a year and making BMW a true pioneer in using additive manufacturing for sustainable serial production. The additive manufacturing technology at the core of this transformation is binder jetting. There are 2 main steps. A thin layer of sand is deposited in the chop box. Next, an inkjet printhead spreads a binder to join the particles together where desired. This process is repeated layer by layer until the pores are complete. Importantly, BMW uses an inorganic binder in our printers. This sustainable binder chemistry does not emit odors or emissions during the metal casting process, which makes it more earth-friendly. What's more, the performance of these printers delivers the high accuracy and quality that BMW standards requires. And because it's 3D printing, we can deliver complex designs with ease. But what makes this binder jetting technology especially friendly to serial production is its extremely high speed. BMW relies on this technology for the final production of the 6-cylinder engines S and B58, used also for the M3 and 4 series. After the sand cores are printed, they are mated with molds for pressure casting in the factory. Molten aluminum is injected into the tools. The final hardened part meets BMW's requirements. The final product delivered with our digital production process is a sophisticated and trusted blend of old and new technologies that lays the blueprint for a new manufacturing future. Together, BMW and X1 are demonstrating how BinderJet 3D printing can be used for sustainable serial production with less waste, more intelligent designs, and virtually no emissions.